Hey guys, Roy Bull here from Trident Barbell Club. Hey, I've got a variation of the band pull apart. You guys remember the band pull apart that we use to warm up? We use them for warm ups on bench, shoulder press, all that stuff, and we also do them as accessory work too. But I've got a really good variation, just a slight variation on this band pull apart that's going to actually hit your shoulders quite a bit too. So you can take this variation and you can stick it in the middle of a superset. Say you're doing shoulder presses and maybe some lateral raises or some front raises, and you want to do a little finish pump burn at the end of your superset. You take the band, wherever you want to place your hands, the band stays under tension the whole time at the bottom, pull it apart, and then rotate up and pull it apart at the top. When you get to the top, pull your shoulder blades back, and then release and come back down. The band always stays under tension. The more tension that you keep it at the bottom, the more tension it is on top. If you need more pressure, bring your hands in closer, pull them apart, do the same thing here. If you need less tension, go out to the outsides and pull it and do the same, but the same thing applies. Your hands stay out under tension the whole time. Palms down, knuckles out, and then at the top, pulling it up, palms up and facing you. You're gonna feel it all through your delt, all in your back and a little bit in your chest, but mainly in your delts. You're going to feel it in your shoulders quite a bit, and it's a great way and a safe way to burn and pump those shoulders at the end of a session. So maybe after a heavy shoulder press session, heavy bench session or something, like you just want a little extra pump, that's a great way to do it. Anyways, well, thanks for checking in to Trident Barbell Club, and don't forget, we offer online coaching, so anybody out there needs a little online coaching, hit us up on our Facebook page and we'd be happy to throw you the details. But you guys have a great weekend and kick some ass. Peace.